I want you to stay in the car.
Jamie! Get away!
Don't touch him, Jamie!
Cookie, be quiet. There's nothing out there, Tookie.
Open the trachea, for God's sake.
She will stabilize.
She's dying.
No. You see?
I see you still want this girl dead.
She has something to tell us.
Thank you. Hey there, funny face. What? Thank you.
Don't allow Max in here.
Hey, Max. You know what they can do if they can't take a joke?
She doesn't even remember. Is she really better?
Hey!
Give me some of this action, baby.
What? Oh. I wonder what Rachel's hiding behind door number 3. Ba-ba-dum-ba-da, ba-ba-da-ba-da, ba-ba-da, ba-ba-da, ta-da! Ba-ba-da-dum-ba-ba, ba-ba-da-ba-ba, ba-ba-da-ba-ba, ba-ba-da, 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 ba-ba-da. Billy is going to have to fight off a lot of boys.
What is going on here?
Gee, sorry. Come on, Matt. Here.
Oh, sweetie, love you.
I'll be back in 2 days, okay? Mom and Dad send their love.
Realize that she is not him. She's just a child.
They know that Michael Myers is her uncle and that she attacks her stepmother. That's why they fear her, especially on Halloween.
I never should have let my parents talk me into leaving. I don't know what I was thinking.
You are afraid.
I am not.
You're afraid the whole thing might start to happen again. There's nothing wrong with being afraid.
And I suppose there's nothing wrong with just leaving my little stepsister here alone.
We can telephone her from the cabin. She'll be properly looked after.
Then why do I still feel guilty? I'm worried about Jamie.
So stick around.
I already promised my parents.
Promises were made to be broken, babe.
I don't know.
The farm's parties always rock.
Think about it.
Okay. I got a jet. Bye.
Bye.
I'll be back with the outfits.
See you, Tina.
Max.
Max, what is it? Come on, Max.
Oh, come on.
Hold on a minute.
I'm coming. Hello?
Oh, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was just in the shower.
Is Max all right?
Max is having fun. He's been barking at a cat all morning.
Go and check him.
Well, why?
Go and check him.
Now.
All right. All right. Hold on. I have to go downstairs. Oh, brother.
Rachel?
Dr. Loomis.
Max is gone.
Listen to me.
Drop the phone, go to the nearest door, get out of the house.
Quickly, now, go on!
Nothing above, nothing below.
What about Max?
Adobe, right?
This is not happening to me. Max! Max, what have you done? I'm so embarrassed.
It's what we're here for.
Rescue cats.
Find dogs.
That's a job.
And we love it.
Bye, sweetie. I love you. You be a good girl. Bye.
So she was perfectly all right. Come on, Billy. I think Jamie needs to get some rest.
Jamie, are you okay?
Come on. Sense something, don't you? Tell me what you know. Write. Write what you know. Jamie, please.
Max! Thank you.
should have taken effect by now. Another dose might stop her heart.
She was shaking. Her whole body was shaking.
Every time a little girl twitches, I'm supposed to call out the National Guard.
How many people did he kill last year? Have you forgotten? Your own daughter?
I don't
think. No, of course you don't forget. How could you? But you never looked into his face, did you? You never saw his eyes. You never saw that nothing, no expression, blank. My memory goes back 12 years to the night when I offered. But I'm going to show you something. Look, look, look at this. Look at that. I prayed that he would burn in hell. But in my heart, I knew that hell would not have him.
Sheriff? They want you down at the cemetery.
Rachel? Rachel! Rachel?
House to ourselves for the weekend.
Tina, that's what you've said before, remember?
Oh, Sammy, are all your circuits on hold or what?
Tina, I thought Rachel was sticking around.
Oh, I did too. But I guess she decided to go up to the country with her parents. Oh, Max, shut your canine trap.
What if my mom calls and finds out Rachel is not here with us, huh? Joking!
Oh, sure you could.
Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, come on. Ooh, you're blushing.
Come on.
Come on.
on, you can't hide anything from me.
This may be it.
It? What are you saying?
God, I can't talk to you about this.
Oh, come on. Come on. I mean, you're planning something. I mean, what are we talking here? Like, candles and sensual massage and leopard sheets. Satin? Satin sheets?
They're Rachel's!
Yeah, this flipped my skirt. What do you want me to do? What can I do? What can I do? I mean, do you want to make up signals or something?
Tina!
What? Come on, you guys can have the house yourself. It's cool. Mikey and I like it in the car. Oh, honey, don't worry about it.
I'm not worried. I've just been in a weird mood all day.
Well, everybody in this town is in a weird mood. They should ban Halloween in this town. Michael!
What?
Hey, you're just in time to give us a ride. Come on, Sammy. Sorry about last weekend. Aren't you, Mike?
No.
See? Tina, I thought you wanted to see Jamie.
Look, you're killing me, babe. Okay? Would you just get on?
We could go later, right, Mikey? Right?
No, he's alive. But you know where he is. Why? Why are you protecting him? What about your stepmother, Jamie? You love her, don't you? He made you stab her. You can't hide from him. He'll always get to you. Jamie, listen. Today in the cemetery, somebody dug up a coffin. was a coffin of a 9-year-old girl.
What do you think he's going to do with that? Huh?
You're 9 years old. Aren't you, Jamie?
Dr. Loomis, leave the little girl alone.
Tears won't get you anywhere. Help me to find him.
We'll find him together.
There's a reason why he has this power over you. Did you ever wonder what it is?
Maybe.
Michael? Have you come home, Michael? I know what you want from her. Thank you.
don't you like the mask just a little bit more? Yeah, maybe you don't even need to wear a mask, baby. Baby, I'm yours.
Baby, I'm ready. Shalala. Ow! Bruised but ready. All right. Friends of yours?
So how many cases can we get?
3 cases. Any more and I think old Mr. Casey would know something's up. Hey, but we gotta get going. Shift changes pretty soon. You gonna pull around back or should we both just get busted out front?
Oh, Mike. Nice wax job. Touch the car again and you're dead. Okay. Thank you.
You're gonna get high blood pressure, Mikey. Pick me up at 8 at Rachel's, okay?
You gotta get ready for the Tower Farm party. Hey, Mikey, wanna go have your legs waxed?
That's it. Now go, go, go. And don't drink it all before we get there, okay?
Idiot. Okay, asshole. You wanna play? Trick or treat!
Them in water. It's good luck.
First of all, I'd like to thank you parents for supporting us tonight. Now, what we all been waiting for, our annual Halloween costume pageant. Our first couple is Jenny Hogle and Kristen McGinn. Give them a big hand.
Michael, open the door. Mike! Michael, it's cold out here. Come on.
Thank you for being such a gentleman.
And now we have Billy Hill and Jamie Crowther.
You're wearing my present.
I want you to know, I just love barbaric men.
Jamie has a princess. Give a big hand.
Jamie.
Michael, don't I even get a kiss? Well, I can't resist your new look.
Jamie, come on.
It feels creepy. Psycho boyfriend.
Jamie.
Tina, is she in danger? Where is she?
No, we've got to get her out of here.
Where is she? Tina, where is she? Jamie. Jamie.
You've got to help us.
Get Mika on the line.
Sergeant Meeker, what's your 20?
Store!
Store? Kind of store, what do they sell there?
Lighter.
What do they sell?
Big woman.
A big woman? A big woman who works in the store.
No!
What? Jamie, what?
Cookie woman.
Cookie woman? Cookie woman?
Dale's gas station, 5th and Main. Just get in the car.
We're bringing her in.
Unit 22, apostle 207.
I don't believe this.
Come on.
Tina.
Where's Jamie? Is something wrong? Tina!
Tina, don't go.
I have to.
Why?
Because you might not understand, but when you're older, there are people you're gonna meet who make you feel, like, connected. Like your heart is made of neon, and when you find them, you have to be with them.
But he was with you.
Who?
The boogeyman.
Oh, yeah, that's one way of describing him.
Tina, no!
Honey, I will come back later tonight, and I will sleep with you right here.
Tina!
I'll be back. I love you.
Tina!
All right, Bernie, let's get the chairs. All right,
you'd
stay. Why don't you stay the night?
Oh, I'm sorry. I gotta run.
Tina, please.
Stay away, okay? You know, you're really creepy, filling that little girl with all that boogeyman crap.
I believe that you're in danger. Jamie believes it, too.
Jamie's a 9-year-old girl.
Be sensible.
I'm never sensible if I can help it.
Tina!
I got these over here.
For God's sake, stop her!
On whose orders?
She hasn't done anything wrong.
Follow her, then. At least she can do that. If that girl dies tonight...
All right, for you, Doc, anything.
You guys supposed to be trailing me or something? Well, then you can give me a ride to the Tower Farm.
Jamie's gone.
I'm gonna find Tina. You don't even know where she is.
But I do.
Where?
The Tower Farm.
Love your costume.
Oh, baby.
I care.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm staying here.
What do you think?
Well, orders are orders. I look like a life-threatening situation to you.
The Crazy Eights?
I did not cheat.
Come on.
I did not cheat. What the fuck?
Take me, but spare my friend!
She's a virgin.
Got her phone number?
You think that's funny?
Hey, hey, no, 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 man. No, hey, just a little Halloween prank, okay?
Definitely not funny! Somebody please let me dead right now!
Fortunately, we're lousy cops.
Sorry.
Hey.
Look what I found.
Coming to get you. Kitten. Kitten, I hear you, but I don't see you. Sammy? Spitz? Out. Bye.
I'll be right back.
Have fun.
Okay.
You think I'm gonna try and find you, huh? I got you!
Thank you.
Because I don't have
sounded different.
Yeah, we never did stuff like that when we were kids.
No, we were normal.
Hey, fella! Over here! Hey, come on. Enough's enough, all right?
Hey, somebody can get hurt with that thing.
Hey, somebody's gonna get hurt with that thing.
Unbelievable. No respect for authority anymore.
It's the parents.
Yeah.
Hey! All right, punk. I'm through fooling around.
So, are you coming to the spring?
Oh, baby, you just want to see me naked.
I wouldn't mind. Come on, the hell with Mike Hampton's show.
I can't leave Sam and Spitz. You guys, I don't hear any noise.
Are you sure you're doing it right? You guys want to come skinny dipping? Maybe you guys are already naked. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Help me, please! Help me! Come on.
Tina! Tina! Tina!
Don't shoot!
I just caught them right here!
Umez!
Yeah, I got them here.
Dang it, come on, get them out of here! Right. Spread out, find the other girl!
Where's the other one?
Come on, Umez!
Got a girl still missing! Move out, find the other girl!
It's all right. It's gonna be all right,
Amy. It's gonna be all right. Put three units over at the reservoir, and let me know when the count.
Now, are you willing to help me?
Can you kill him?
I think so.
Now, wait a minute, Loomis.
There isn't a minute to wait.
What do you want me to do?
It will destroy you too. One day, Michael, this rage which drives you, you think if you kill them all, it will go away. It won't. You have to fight it in the place where it's strongest. Where it all began. If you want to get rid of this rage, Michael, go home. Go home! Go to your house. I shall be there waiting for you. You'll find her waiting for you.
See us from the street?
Not a chance.
Station one, are you sure he can't see you?
Inside units, I want to report every 5 minutes.
Roger. 10-4.
We may not be able to see you, Sheriff. But we can all certainly hear you.
All right, relax, Loomis. This is my operation. All right, fellas, let's keep it down on the radio chatter.
Looks like you and me are the only ones around here keeping her cool. Good idea. You want to practice our signals? All right. You do that good and loud, I'll be out here. In a flash. You're one brave little girl.
Billy?
Dr. Loomis?
Billy!
Meeker, he's at the clinic.
Billy!
This is Car 16 calling the Masterson Clinic. Car 16 calling the Masterson Clinic.
We just had a distress call from the clinic. They haven't been able to reach them again. There were four men up there.
All right, this is Sheriff Meeker. All mobile units, proceed immediately to the Masterson Clinic. All right, move out, move out. Come on, get going.
Stop dragging your ass. Move.
All right, you stay here. Loomis, I'm moving the girl to the police station. She'll be safer there. Understood.
Move it out.
Go!
They're all clear. The girls, Charlie and Loomis, are in there still.
All right, I got it.
I'd say you've done your night's work. Come on, my pal Eddie, and I'll give you a ride to the station. Let's go. Dr. Loomis. What the hell are you doing?
We aren't taking her anywhere.
You've got 5 seconds to give me that key before I take it.
Charlie, can you read me?
This is Charlie. What's going on?
There's a car approaching. I'll check it out. Looks like one of ours. It's a code 2. Hey!
Eddie, do you read me? Eddie, can you read me? Eddie, come in. Christ. I gotta call Meeker. You crazy son of a bitch.
Charlie. Michael Myers is outside. Stay with the little girl. Please.
Don't worry about this.
You've come back to us, Michael. I know why you've come back, Michael. Because the little girl can stop the rage inside. She knows how to do it, Michael. If you let her, she can stop the rage. The rage inside. No, she's not up there, Michael. She's down here in the middle of the old house. Your house, Michael. Your house. Don't you remember how much better you used to be? Let me take you. Let me take you to her. She'll take your rage away. Michael, you'll be better than ever. You don't need it. You don't need that.
Building and ground.
Sheriff speaking, you copy?
Yeah.
Third floor secure. Hold on a second.
All right, keep it up.
Let me see.
Thank you. National Guard will take him to a maximum security facility where he'll stay till the day he dies.
Never die.
All right, take her back to the clinic.
Thank you.